Good morning, YouTube. Good morning. We are here at another one of our properties. Today's actually going to be a short day for us, but we figured we'd get a little footage on this property. Don't know how many of y'all do this, but we cut some properties for a realtor. So the properties come and go. Some of them we've had longer than others. This is one that's just way out in the country. We actually ride a little ways to go cut this one. But we're going to get this one done for you today. Try and get a little real-time footage for you. And we're going to see what we can make it look like. Because as you could tell, with all the rain, it needs to be cut. So we're going to see what we can do with it. not sure if y'all can hear me or not. So, try to speak a little louder. Haley made that first pass right there with her deck in transport. The mower would have cut it just fine. And I think she's at 4 inch, 3 and a half. It would have cut it just fine. But just to give it a cleaner look and keep the clippings cut short, she cut it in transport. And now she's coming back over it now that she's lowered the deck. So you can see she actually is putting some stripes in it that are going to line up with mine. That first pass does not matter. You can run all over the place and then come back a little bit shorter when you're trying to pattern a yard and put the pattern into the yard. right, so that's it for this one. Didn't take us real long to do it. Does pretty good. There's your final product. We've only got one more for today. We won't be recording there. And then we're headed back to town. But if you like what you see, you want to see some more, hit that like, hit that subscribe, and we'll see you next time.